emergency press.
Hey!
Stood up?
Nope. Waiting on you folks. Something I wanted to ask. About your mother. Her name's Afalna, right?
Maybe. So what?
That sounds like a yes to me.
I called it the second I saw you.
Boy, am I ever glad I sent up smoke. Tell me, how's she doing? Good?
No. She's dead.
You know, the whole reason I joined Shinra was to become a pilot. But I wound up as a gopher for some lazy grease monkeys. Had me running around HQ fixing lights and whatnot. One time, though, I came across a pretty young thing with a little girl in her arms. That was you, wasn't it?
Probably.
You were knee-high to a Tonberry. I was what? Tall as a smoker, I'd wager. Damn. No longer with us. That's a crying shame. Truly. Hey, Missy.
It's Aerith.
Aerith, is there anything I can do for you? I want to help.
What? Why?
Just trying to do right by you.
Flying us around will be more than plenty. Thanks.
Then again, if you're just dying to help, you could take us to the saucer for free.
Free?
It's fine. We'll pay.
Nah, it's on me. When you want to head to the saucer, just give me a holler. Hey, good to go? Let's get a move on, then. An 8?
You said that Sephiroth is your foe. I have a history with him. Unfinished business.
He bothering you? Want me to give him the boot?
Try to screw us over, and you're a dead man.
Please, take a seat.
Do you think you can manage 8?
Ain't gonna lie. That's a tall order for most pilots. Lucky for you, I ain't most pilots. She went out on her own terms.
Did she?
if she didn't, you should honor her memory by enjoying the life she gave you.
Yeah. Thanks.
Hey, don't know if y'all heard. Wutai's finally made a move against Shinra. Might be war. And as Midgar's been bombed to hell and back, Shinra's gotta be on the ropes.
War isn't worth celebrating. Ever. Exactly. This will affect everyone. For the worse.
It's like when Sephiroth shows up. Nobody wins.
On a related note, if war is officially declared, it will maybe be long before borders start closing. So, if you've got somewhere to be, you might want to get a wee shuffle on.
What the?
Sid? Hey, Sid?
I heard you the first time. Just sit tight. Everything's under control.
Sid?
I said just sit tight. This beauty's maintained by an expert and piloted by a professional. Y'all are in good hands. Can swim away from.
You almost killed us!
Okay, let's start her up. Sounds good.
Yeah, but the wings are still broken.
And? What of it? Only one man has mastered the land, air, and sea. You're looking at it. You got that?
Okay, so?
So, you can think of me as the captain of your ship. Strap on in and we'll punch through the chop.
Aye, aye.
Let's set sail. Straight through the ravine and on the coast of El Sol. And after that,
we hip it.
Sounds like a plan. We'll be there before you know it.
Let's set a course for Costa del Sol, sir.
Roger that. Full speed ahead.